this is the first show tonight of a long world tour, and I'm so glad to be back where, well, I lived in Spurrier a long time ago, and thank you so much for your love. It means so much to me.
You're welcome.
And let's have a great fucking night, okay? God bless you, Spurrier.
Thank you.
our first show in 4 years. We've been doing other things, as you know, and I decided I would go back to playing this music that I created all those years ago. I don't know how long I want to do this, but it's 50 years since Burn, so it's a good time to celebrate the album called Burn, as you know. I love you too, my friend. I kind of lost the words because I love this country so much. So we're going to be playing a few songs from Burn, as you can imagine. How are you? I'm your Uncle Glenn, by the way. Hey, Ulf, I met you today. I meet you around town, and, you know, look, if you see me on the street, for God's sake, don't come and say hey. So listen, we love you. I'm so happy. I'm tired. I got jet lag. I just got here. Thank you so much. Here's a song from California Jam. Remember that. Have a great time, everybody. Have a great time. Good to see you and good to be back.
Thank you.
Sheen on the drums. He's a little crazy, can you tell? Peace and love, everybody. I don't do a lot of talking these days, but I think I should tell you about a couple of things here. I'd rather play music than rub it on and talk, but I like to speak, so I'll give it a shot. So it was 1973, and some of you weren't born, I know that, and I was only 6 years old. So I was at Richie's house, and we were in his kitchen, and there were two guitars in the kitchen, and I hadn't got a clue what we were going to do, and he started to play this piece of music, which I'm going to play right now. And I knew when he started playing this certain guitar line that all was going to be okay. You know, when you witness something and you feel within you, it's going to be okay now, you know? And sometimes it's not okay, but there's a moment there in my life, I'm sure in everybody's life, hopefully you have that moment where you go, it's going to be okay. So I am honored to sing this song. It's a song that you know what it is. It's a big Deep Purple song from the... Hello, babe, you weren't even born, but you look beautiful tonight. I want you to sing this with me. You know this one, and it's an emotional piece of work, thanks to Richie Blackmore. Peace and love, Spurrier. Gothenburg, you are numero uno. God bless you all. Yeah. get you out of my home, woman. I've been moving. sweet thing. I've been losing. How you feel? That's why I'm here. Again, this is the first night of a 18-month long tour playing this particular kind of music before I go back to playing my solo work, because it's going to happen at some point. But I'm honoring the band I used to be in all those years ago. Maybe I'm the last guy to be doing this. I don't know. But music is the healer. Am I correct? Yeah. I'm sure you've had days where you've had a bad day at school or at the office or whatever you do or in your job. And I suggest when you get home, turn out the lights, draw the blinds, put your headset on, and listen to the music that gets you off. It'll never change the world, but it will most certainly heal our soul again and again and again. I love you. I can't tell you how many times I love you, but you know this by now, I'm sure. for my best friend back in those days, Tommy Bolin. We all remember. I could stand here and talk about him all fucking night, and I do most nights. So we're going to do a song that. Can you picture this? It's 3 o'clock in the morning in Musicland Studios in Munich, Germany. And I'm sitting at the piano with a friend of mine named John Lord. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. No one else. And John started playing these really cool minor nine chords and musician talk. Major sevens. I love major sevens. You know anything about me, you know I like major sevens. And we came up with this piece of music that's quite different to anything that Deep Purple had done before. And we were unsure if we should release this song, but we did. So, and this is, you remember that, right? The Albert Hall. It's a beautiful piece of music. I'm honored to have come up with a lyrical content about staying present in this moment. All those years ago, I didn't understand about what it meant to be present. To stay present here with you tonight. To be with you right now is the only thing that matters to me. Here, in this moment, with you is all that counts. Thank you so much for coming. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else. Check it out. Here we go. Oh,
to the end of space. Go passing by. Ah, ah, ah.
God bless John Lord. Just so you know, I'm playing again tomorrow night if you want to come back. A few tickets left. I'd love to see you again. I'll be back though. It's what I do. I always come back. You've heard the stories about me, right? He always comes back. He's never going to die. Well, maybe one day. We're all going to die. Listen, thank you so much for your love and support. Thank you so much for always grooving on rock music. Rock music, really, look, it's not cool to like rock music these days, but the people in this room, I have a feeling you disagree. Yeah? Sweden, you rock. You've always rocked, and I'm proud to be your son. Thank you so much. I love you. He's another song I wrote with John. No, David. I've just got into town. I've got jet lags. Please forgive me. I'll be good tomorrow.
Talking to you, God, the bird. You keep on moving. Far away. Far away, yeah. keep on moving.
Hey, 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 hey
see you. Say hi to Jimmy on the bass here. You all know this one. Tell me how you feel.
Thank you.
song here.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. Give it up for Ash Sheen on the drums. Give it up for Ash, he's crazy. My new keyboard player, Bob Fritzima. We love Bob, he's great. And my longtime guitar player, he's a Dane, I'm sorry. Sarah Anderson on the guitar. Again, thank you so much. It's the first night we're playing. I'm going to come back tomorrow and do another show. Thank you so much for your love all these years.